Mazal tov, Rabbi Eli and Dr. Nama. Although I haven't been here that long, in the last 2 years, forming this great friendship with Rabbi Weinstock, it didn't take long for us to discover that we both share a love for a particular band. We are extremely honored to have with us tonight the lead singer and guitarist of the Diaspora Yeshiva Band. I'm so excited to welcome to the stage Avraham Rosenblum!
Charades and I'm for fun. For this time, I pistol me. This next song, I'd like to dedicate to Rabbi Eli and Dr. Nama Weinstock. It's one of their favorite Jewish rockers. It's called Tzaddik. I have the great pleasure right now of working with this wonderful gentleman here. Did you hear his voice in that first section? I mean, unbelievable, really. It's really it's my honor to play with you. And Reb Chaim Dovid, let's do something that I think we both kind of like.
I'm so excited. This is like a dream come true. So I can't believe I'm playing with you. Let's do it. Thank you.
Lulei Hemanti, Biros Bituf Hashem, Biros Bituf Hashem, Eretz Chaim.
Lulei Hemanti, Lirot Bituf Hashem, Lirot Bituf Hashem. Be'eretz Chaim Kavei El Hashem Chazak V'yameitz Li Bechor Chazak V'yameitz Li Bechor Kavei El Hashem Kavei El Hashem Chazak V'yameitz Li Bechor Zafi Amets Libecho Kavei El Hashem
Lulei Hemanti Biros Bituf Hashem Biros Bituf Hashem Be'eretz Chaim
so much.
I watch this river flow out into the sea, I think about where I've been before, where I'd rather be. I listen to her and this sound as the water moves along. Been by this river so many times, I just never heard her song. Jerusalem, Jerusalem, city of my dream. I've been this way sometime before, that's the way it seems. I've walked your streets, I've seen your walls, and I've sung your song. Waiting for that David man to come down and take everybody home. Let's go! It's been a pleasure, a great pleasure.